I thought I could make it.
I don't know if jumping up those is actually faster, it just looks faster. Come on. Why are there so many enemies? Oh my god, why? I almost didn't duck. Come on. At least I'm in a better position for this. Okay. Eh, whatever. I'm not dead, so I don't care. That's literally the motto for Contra and Super C. I'm not dead, so I don't care. Did I kill three there? Yeah, looks like I did based on how they're spawning. Yeah, I messed that up. I'm not supposed to be doing that. Gotta separate the shots out so the shots on the end. Gotta make sure those connect. We take those. It's a little slow, it's okay. I spilled a little bit of water, that's okay. It only got on my desk, it's fine. I don't feel like dying there again, so we're gonna take that out. It's not fine, we're doomed. If you touch that thing at all, you die. This is just a bullet hell, honestly. Are you serious? How did he not die? I don't understand. Like, how did he not die? I'm baffled by that. I don't even know if this is gonna be doable. With just this. Especially since some of my shots are missing. I don't know how I survived that. Whatever, we take those. Whatever it is, I want it. Barrier, fine. I guess we can keep this run. If I die again, though, I'll just start over. Whatever, I just want to move on. Would have been a best segment if I didn't die. If you stay there and keep shooting, eventually they'll stop spitting out bubbles, but I don't feel like, sticking around. How, man? How does this keep happening? I don't understand. Did I even get the rapid? I think I did. Okay, I don't know how none of my how are zero of my shots hitting? Okay, at least one of you died. Oh, thank God it was the spread. Don't want the laser, that's not gonna help me here. I didn't die that time. Yeah, this run kind of sucks. It's okay. Somehow that was the best. No, you suck. Imagine having the username this run, and then I say this run sucks. Don't need either of those things. I'll take that, but that was scary. That's my secret username. Yes. Exactly, ballistic. That was a fast fight. Kid named Thing. That was much faster than last time. I don't even know what I did different. I mean, I had a death last time. Maybe that's all it was. Alright, so I'm basically tied with the last run that I had that got to this point. I'm basically tied. All things considered. Are you serious? I'm kind of forced to take this, which is fine. Fire is your, I mean, fire is technically the best weapon, but I use spread personally. Can these things go away? There's a spread. I don't want to touch that guy. I don't know if I would. I don't know if it was gonna kill me. Well, I picked up rapid. Thank God. Classic. Come on. Stop dying, it was funny, but now it's not. That first death was totally my fault. The rest of them weren't. Thank God. kinda wanna see Mendel Palace. Or you're gonna have to wait, sucka. Somehow that was 30 seconds faster, almost. I don't even know how. That doesn't make any sense. Let's just take the- let's take the game over. So that I at least have lives. I still have both my continues. Alright. Okay. Good start. Alright. Oh, okay, you're just not even gonna land on it. Cool. Yeah. Well. Again, not really sure what else to tell you. Just gonna have to invest in new equipment, I guess. If it's your router. What?! I swear, stuff just phases through enemies. And now I can't get the spread. I can't get it now. Okay, I did not realize you could crouch under those. I feel kind of silly. How am I supposed to if those things are gonna keep coming after me? God. Okay, I don't know how I killed him. What is it? Can they stop spawning from the left for like 5 seconds? Oh, that was sketchy. We're fine. Whew. Okay, I only get one shot at this. If I die, I have to try again. Unless that was my last continue. I don't remember, actually. I only get one try at this boss. Wait till he stops. That's it. We did it. Under 19 minutes, too. Okay. Well, my goal was sub 20, so I'm happy about that. Now we get some sit credits music, Smart A Jam. I can do better than that, but I'll be honest, I don't know if I care right now.